everybody is doing wonderful wherever you are in this world. This is your girl Jody A. Letter I got as a police officer from from a woman thanking me after I'd supported her through her daughter's suicide. Now be careful. Be careful. That line of rock salt is the only thing keeping them out, said, welcoming my group into his refuge. My husband has been very upset with me since my failed suicide attempt. I think it's time to get rid of the husband. I slit her throat. Please take me instead, I scream, grabbing at the two men who took my child. So it turns out you can feel everything that happens to your body after death. After death. Tinder is completely useless and I don't have a single match. The principal of my son's school at work today to tell me my son pushed another kid while on a school excursion. When the tsunami hit, most people were evacuated. Most, I think, being the key word here. The key word here. For my last, I wished my dad to be alive again. There's a serial rapist in my town who claims over 100 victims every year. So it's 2020. Yesterday I visited my boyfriend who is serving a life sentence in prison. My grandmother died giving birth to my mother who died giving birth to me. They say we have a primal sense that can just feel when someone is watching. Patiently waiting for the curse to be lifted by a true love's kiss. Bullets flew through the mail. Bullets flew through the mall, ripping clothes to shreds. Speaking of this, I met a lady. Months ago, she and her daughter lived through Chapel Hill Mall shooting. And she said, Beechwood Mall shooting. She said that all she remembers thinking is that there was somebody setting off fireworks. And then she saw people running. Can you imagine? Oh my God. She and her only daughter, by the way. Here I am trying my best to swim while slowly bleeding to death as I see the boat sailing away. Alright, that is really scary. Daddy made me sit in a chair while he tied a string from both my tooth to the doorknob. I frantically ran to Walmart's customer service to pick up my son who got lost in the storm.
My dad
World War I trench, I gave my last ration to my best friend and partner. Okay, Larry, for this underwater scene, Julia will be pretending to drown, but will hold up three fingers when she needs air. So how do you know she's going to be safe? It's okay, darling. The new babysitter is here to put you to bed, my mother said as she hugged me and smiled at the young woman behind her. As I felt the knife run down my skin, I felt oddly happy. I think I might feel odd. Thank you. photos of his mistress. I found in his phone. I kept reminding the little boy that he was going to meet SpongeBob. I have always had the supernatural ability to know when someone was, where someone was, by looking at a photo of them. Beyond both ends. I was devastated when my beautiful niece was chosen as this harvest's virgin sacrifice. Not only have we implanted a lifetime of human memories into this rat, but we can now monitor what it's thinking. Thanks for the gold, kind stranger.
My
Her mom locked her from the outside in with it. That's a true story. After being forced to starve and live naked in the woods for years, my wife and I finally found the courage to steal some food from the man who had been torturing us. Did you see now? There's nothing to be afraid of, Mom asked as she emerged from my closet. Well, if the thing notices you, don't worry. There is a gun in the backpack in the kitchen. Oh, good. They say that every time you learn something new, a new wrinkle appears on your brain. I shined my flashlight over the cabinet of porcelain dolls. The weird homeless guy who's always talking to God came by and marked our door with blood. Said. darkness, then disappeared again. Okay, that's scary. Little Timmy innocently threw a quarter in the well, wishing for universal peace, but tripped and fell instead. Devastated by my dog's death and wanting to do good for others, I asked the genie to bring all animals back to life that died in the past month. I found a website that predicts the death of celebrities.